in the living things belonging to a particular area is called